Hello everyone, and welcome back to Dragunov Gaming. I am here with the second part to Chapter 3. I was thinking this was going to be a long episode, but turns out I'm just going to split it in two. So, yeah, we're going to finish this. So, oops, hit the mic. Without further ado, let us resume. Hope you guys have been waiting for this. Okay, well, hopefully nothing jumps out at us, but
I'll make this simple. Look for valve pads. Turn the little wheels. Then bring me their power cores.
Okay.
Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind.
Yeah, I know that. Take the plunger. How do I get over there? What? Options. What? Key bindings. There we go. Can we not go back there? I think the game glitched and locked us out. Oh no, I just had to take it. Alrighty. I was not paying attention.
Too long, and he will find you. For
oh.
If you see him, you'd better hide.
Okay.
If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our
so
work.
That's what those are for. Okay. Okay, that makes sense. That's. Gotcha. So. 11K. I'm not sure where to go, but shift this way. Or no, I'll stay right here. Never mind. That's what those boxes were. Okay. I was wondering what they were for. Saw something. I don't want to work here anymore. I wouldn't want to either. He will set us free. Who will? I don't know how I'm supposed to do that. I'm gonna go to the next level. Because screw it. Yes.
Say he hears everything.
That's creepy. What? You bastard. Beautiful. Same thing for here. Come on. Okay, this is pretty boring right now. How often does he come? Okay, so I just wasted a bunch of time. No. Very creepy music. Okay, this is just no, you don't go away. So that's what I was supposed to see, but it kind of glitched and was facing the inside of the box. Honestly, I'm not too thrilled with this episode. Not episode, but chapter. Not too thrilled with it. Is he gone? Come on. Bastard. Okay, so we just gotta finish doing this stuff. Level 9. Seriously. What? So See, whenever I start hearing, like, creepy sounds, I'm just gonna go in there. There we go. Slow ass elevator. Put them. Come on, seriously? That's just boring me right now. Great. Yeah, it seems like a better weapon, though. Level K. Okay, this is just pretty boring. Probably should not have cut the other videos so quickly. Probably crop some out of this. And... yeah, I'll definitely edit some out of this. Because there's probably about 6 minutes or so. So, yeah. Yeah, about 6 minutes to crop out, so. And knew it. At least it's a one hit now.
One down.
Alrighty. My bastard. Ow. Oh, shit. Come on, Arthur. Come on, for fuck's sake.
Nothing in here.
That sucks. Alright. So, this is pretty boring. Takes a while. Sorry that this is not as exciting as the other ones. There it is.
Ah, that should be plenty. Return them to me.
Alrighty.
And try not to die on the way back.
or something. I'll be near this just in case. So, I don't really hear anything.
Sammy said I had talent. He was always a good liar. Still, he was once a very handsome man.
Is it P? 9. Okay. With a 9. This isn't really scary as much as it is just creepy and drawn out. Like, I'm actually frightened by it this time. Oh well. How do I move quietly? I'm not too sure how to move quietly. Is there any? No. No shift or anything. Like, no crouch or whatever. Well.
I really don't want to end the episode and have to have another part, but Jesus, this is a long-ass thing, so I'll see you guys in the next part, I guess. God damn, this is a long-ass chapter. I will be cropping stuff out, but man, I hope you guys enjoyed. Hopefully the next part will be better. Wow, this is drawn out, like, Jesus. Oh well, if you guys enjoyed, leave a like right down below. If you're new, subscribe and ding dong that notification bell so you get notified every single time I upload a video. Plus, if you have any constructive criticism, feedback, or comments in general, comment down below and I'll be sure to check them out. See you guys in the next part.